Hey everybody, here's that parchment Shannon recently made a video about. Although it's missing some of its components, it is quite filthy.
Have a look here at the CPU cooler. All the dust in that thing.
Have a look here at the power supply too. It's not too awful bad, but it is kind of filthy in terms of the fan. Gonna clean it out. Try to get the camera up close today. I've always had it sitting on the saw, but try to get a little closer up view for you guys. Just how dirty these things are, and how it's like to clean them. Here we go. Well, there you go. Look at the CPU cooler now. Whole different story. Imagine this thing won't run near as hot now. Still a little bit of dust in the power supply fan, but nothing like it was.
In fact, the power supply looks almost new now.
Anyways, now I'll be able to park this machine out much easier without getting so dirty. Anyways, how's a little close-up of cleaning out a computer? Any questions or comments? Let me know.